I bet when you woke up this morning, you didn't expect a stranger to call your phone.
Yeah, you're right. Who is this?
How would you feel
seeing a loved one get murdered in front of you for no reason?
Well, if it was up to me, I'd keep fighting for justice.
Justice?
I've tried and tried. It doesn't seem to be getting anywhere. You take a life, I take lives.
What?
Detective, let the games begin. Time to begin the show.
Too late.
Detective Conner, we have a dead body down on 24th.
Heard of that.
Check this victim files. Who is this guy, man? Whoever he is, he know what he doing. His victim's cell phone was bugged. Had a bomb in his phone. I don't know who this guy is, but I gotta find him ASAP.
Seems to me like you got a lot of work to do.
I don't know how you did it and where you are, but I'm going to find you. So stop while you're ahead.
I'm just getting started.
Captain, I understand that, but I can't keep letting this guy kill innocent people. All right, won't let you down. Okay.
So you're looking for somebody, huh? You came to the right place, man. I can find anybody. Just give me like 10 seconds. Got it. 1603 Mumford Avenue.
Yep. All right. So just hit me up. Tell me how everything went down.
Got another body down on Stricker. Need you to come ASAP.
Roger that.
Detective Conner, you must think I'm a fool, don't you? Every camera in this city is my eye. Impressed.
That was my goddamn cousin. When I find you, you dead. You don't have to worry about sitting behind bars.
Oh, so personal now. I like. You finally understand. You took a loved one. I'm just doing it in return.
I'm coming.
Too bad you won't catch me.
It's me and you now.
Detective, you got here in a nick of time. I was just heading out.
Cancel your flight, you won't make it.
My brother was the only family I ever had. And you took him from me. Detective, you know my brother was reaching for the bag. You just pulled the trigger way too early.
But I told him, do not reach. None of this wouldn't have happened.
Detective. Since you're gonna kill me, might as well just do it myself.
What?
Finally got the suspect. 1603 Mumford Avenue.